I'm out on the veranda. I hope you can see me okay, because there's lighting. So we're going to do a bit of added leg strength today. Not sure how far I'm going to have to go back. So, tap the heel. Just waiting for people to join me. Hello everyone. 20 minutes to get out the chair with Claire. On the veranda, in Lee. Shut that door. It's a bit chilly, but I wanted to do one today outside. So with some added leg strength. Hopefully you can hear the music okay, and you can hear me and you can see me. Tap to the side. I've got to make sure I don't run into this. Tap, tap. Not sure about the lighting, but I hope it will do today. Good morning. Hello, Maureen. Just tap to the side. Give me a march. Roll the shoulders. Roll. Keep rolling. So I'm just messing about with the music and stuff. Keep marching. Keep rolling. That's it. Might not be such a good picture. Hello, hello. Now give me a step knee. Step knee, back, back. So you've got 20 minutes. Keep it going. Step knee. Step knee. Whoop. Step knee, everyone. Sorry, just fiddling. Ooh. Keep going, everyone. Step forward with a knee. Step knee. Now, step touch. Circle the shoulder. Come and join me to get out of the chair with Claire. Hi, Reggie. I'm on the veranda today. Two steps reach across. One and two reach. I bet you I'm going to put my glasses there and they're going to fall off. Let's put it on the recycling bin. So just warming up for the first 5 minutes. Then we're going to a bit more legs. Reach higher. Loosen up through the body. Bash. Circle the arm, two steps in a circle. That's it. Circle it round. Step, touch and twist. Twist it round. Just getting the body moving for 20 minutes every day. But I am going to have Saturday off because we're travelling back from the holiday. Let's stretch over. Tap behind. Tap. It is a bit of a chill in the air today. But hopefully I'll warm up. Hamstring curls. That's it. Kick your heel to your bottom. Whoa. Keep kicking. Knee lifts with a twist. It's so lovely out in the sunshine. Hopefully it's nice in Melksham or wherever you are. Step, twist. Just twist the body, feel a twist in the trunk and a knee. Twist again. Whoa. stretch, and again come over. Stretch through the sides. Well done. Stretch. Thank you for joining me today. Two steps, circle the arm. So if you're not able to do it in the mornings, because I've been doing it earlier today or this week, you can always catch up on the recording later. I save the videos to the different pages. I've also got my YouTube channel, Claire's Fun Fitness. Woo! Now go back to that single step knee. Step knee, step back. So bend forward, hugging that knee, bring it into the chest. Singles to start off with. Well done. Anything with being outside sparks off my hay fever. Now a treble knee. Bend the knee, two, three. One, I did have a tissue somewhere stuffed. One, two, three. One, I might have to ask my assistant for a tissue. One, two, three. So I want you to bend the knee, hug it in, bring it into your chest. Oh no, you heard me. One, two, three. I thought you were in the shower. Well done. And the seven now, seven, six, five, four, three. I want you to go lower, working a bit more into the legs. So it's a single leg squat, tapping back and in. And again, seven. Keep it going. Seven. And again. We're gonna go one more. Knees in. Now give me a double step. Double. I want you to go into that low squat position. So working the legs a bit more in a squat. Go as low as you can. Try and make sure that your knees aren't pushing forward too much over your toes. Push your bottom back. Down, down. That's it. Keep it going low. One and two. Bit more strength right through those legs. And again. Now we're going to do the same, but turn the toes out. Bit of a funny one. Pliés. In a low plié. Toes out. Still staying low, walking. Turn the toes out towards, well, as wide as you can. Knees out as well. And again. Well done. Last one. Now, step, lift the leg. Step. I want you to flex the foot, push through the heel, lift up. So we're off to Woolacombe today for a look round. Bradley's got a really lovely beach there. So a nice trip to Woolacombe. Keep going, guys. Step. Always go downtown. Lift, tap in. So you're keeping the marching going. Straight. strength work through the leg. You can also use in your abs to help you balance. Keep going. Four, three, two, one, march. Well done. We're going to do the other side now, everyone. Have a little marching rest. All about the legs today. Okay, step and lift the other leg. Step. Down, down. So it's quite a lot of repetitions. It's nice and easy to follow. I'm doing this every day, apart from the odd day off, through to May. May the 13th. And then hopefully we will be turning back to the outside classes, but I'll also continue with the Zoom ones as well. So we've got both going on. 7th of May, Friday at 10 a.m. I've got an outdoor Pilates at the football club. Hopefully it'll be like this. I thought I'd wait till May. Hopefully a bit warmer, a bit brighter. Jump with the music, sorry about that. Keep going. Flex the foot, straighten out. Eight more. Seven. Six. We are over halfway now, everyone. You're doing great. And march. How are we doing? Go wide, wide, up, up, down, down. So squat, squat. Squat, squat. Down, down. Down, down. Up, up. Low, low. In, in. Two more, and then I need to change the lead leg. Down, down. Up, up. Down, down. Up, up. This time, step forward and lift the leg behind. Tap in. Now a straight leg, squeezing into the glute. Squeeze. Ooh. Get too near the post. Squeeze. Squeeze. That's it. Squeeze up. Again, it misses the feet. Tap in, squeeze up. A straight leg, engage the glute. So I want you to squeeze the glute muscles you lift. Keep it going. Then we take a little break and a march. Three, two. So I'm trying to do moves that keep me moving, that keep me marching, but also working a little bit more deeper into the muscles. Well done. Keep marching. Ready to do the other side? Off you go. Step. Choo, 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 choo. Now, remember, you've got to tighten your glute. Tighten your bum cheek. That's it. Squeeze up behind. Choo-choo. You're doing great. I'm going to miss this place. What a way to exercise on the veranda with this view. I tried to direct you the other way, but you're right by a post, and I would have kept hitting myself. But at the end, I'll show you what I'm watching. It's glorious! Hot tubs just down there, pond. Keep it going. Squeeze into that glute. 8 more. 8. 7. 6. 5. We've just got 5 minutes left. 3. 2. 1. And march. Okay. I'm making a bit of space. Right, so give me a step touch on the spot first. Step. So we're going to travel these step touches, but we're going to go into a squat. Fall forward, fall back. So try and go low. 3, 4, and back. Going down. 2, 3, 4. Down. 2, 3, 4. Down. 2, 3, 4. Down. 2, 3, 4. Now just to the side to side. Down and up. Down and up. So it's a quick one, I know. Down and up. Back to the two-step squat, low, low, low. Push the bottom back. Keep it going. There's gonna be a certain party at the station. You're nearly done. Then we'll release out the legs and take a stretch. Down low if you can. One more there and back. And march. Well done. Just tap the heels. Heel, heel, heel. String curls, release the legs. Lifting a knee, knee to the front. Hamstring curls. And that step touch, twist, twist through the waist. So we're going to do a little more, bit more stretching for the legs today than we normally do. Over the top, over. Stretch it out. Now tap behind, tap. Okay, bring the leg back, calf stretch, hold, straight leg back, hips forward, and hold. Hope you enjoyed that this morning, hope you can see okay as well, it's not too much shade, you get the gist. And change legs, heel down. Okay, hip flexor stretch, hip forward, again squeeze into the glute and lift up. Push the hip forward, stretching out the hip flexor. Change legs. Pushing the hip forward. So the heel needs to be off the floor, hip is forward, arm up, stretching back. And then a hamstring stretch, one leg out straight, push the hips back. So you want to feel a stretch here in your hamstring, hold. Hold. They are 20 odd years old, these CDs. I'm just going to turn you round so you've got another view. So, woo, here we are. Oh, you've gone all wobbly wobbly. Or is it me? Grab a leg. Can you still see me? Quad stretch. You've gone skew whiff. Bear with me, bear with me. I need to unplug that. There's the other view. There we go. So grab the foot if you haven't already. So it's a quad stretch. Can you see that? Heel in. Let's do the other side. So yeah, I didn't have a lot of room in this corner, but I had the lovely view watching. So I hope you've enjoyed that today. That was some legs, a bit of extra strength work for the legs. So that's me finished for today. I'm gonna get changed, get off to Woolacombe, and I shall see you tomorrow morning for my last session from Lee. It's gorgeous. Breathe in and breathe out. Thank you guys. Have a lovely day. Here it is. Look at that, isn't it lovely? Love to you all. Bye, see you in the morning. Bye.